by day, living this life. I know how times can be harsh, but don't you get broke down. There's murder, pedophilia, manipulating media, genetically modified food in your kids' cafeterias. But that's not breaking news when you're preaching to the choir. Instead, we should aspire to reach out and speak out. You know the cops are crooked, the politicians dirty, and the Federal Reserve didn't save this all to take the labor of our earnings. Now we can all just sit around and bicker, or we can get big on them, cause they get scared when we all get bigger. See the picture, our ambition is taking what we have been given by the Most High. Results I'm in a best with precision to put laughter and joy and knowledge in each of the children. Take the pain away from the broken and depressed. It's the hopeless that confess that this life is heavy stress, but the help from each of us can change it, making it the best. With the love giving hugs, it's okay to shed a tear. It's okay cause I am here. I will listen, I will give you any moment I can spare. Just give a call, a holler, and I will try my best to give you inspiration. Yes, I hope it's contagious, cause that's what we need. We thrive on compassion in this human interaction. We grow with one another when our souls can be discovered by being caring to each other, all my sisters and my brothers.
UK to the USA, West Side baby, West Midlands, yeah, check it. Red Lohim, follow the white, yeah.
It's all about health, positivity and mental mind state. Trying to escape government programming and turn off the mental hate. In a world full of negativity wrapped up in fear, people so blind, living in the past, focusing on the rear. Or so caught up about the future that they're missing and now. Social conditioning that's working, a treat for the crowd. I say this loud, change is a hard path to go by. Rewriting your thought patterns is a battle, one that I tried. In the moment of this experience that we call life, overstand that you worth more than you think. There's no price to put it down for your soul. You want in a trillion, remember your goal. Look around at real life, strife should be a thing of the past. When we unite together and do away with the last. Day by day, live this life, I know how, times can be harsh, but don't get broke down, no fam, remember that it rains and it pours, and after the weather when it's rocky and storms, the beauty of life will come shining through, and after darkness will be a better you, and out of the darkness, there will be a better you, peace.